11 House Republicans have introduced articles of impeachment against Deputy Attorney General Rod Rosenstein. He's overseeing the Mueller investigation. Some House Republicans have criticized Rosenstein for not being responsive enough to their request for documents related to the investigation, as well as the Hillary Clinton email investigation. It's unclear if and when the House will vote on impeachment.